How to fix Facebook post limit. First thing you have to do is go ahead and simply open up your Facebook app. And then if you have gotten a post limit on Facebook, then it is a good idea to clear data from your account. So in order to do that, you simply have to go ahead and tap on the profile icon and then head over to settings. Now from here, you can tap on account center. From here, you have to tap on your information and permissions. So you can access your information from here. So click on view your information or access your information. And then you might want to see your recent activities and clear those out. Because sometimes if there is not enough storage, it happens. So you could do that. Or if you want to view your information from here, you could do that as well. The other thing that you can do that is clear the app data. So long press on the Facebook app and then open up the app info. Head over to storage and then from here you're going to have to clear cache and then clear data. Tap on delete, but you have to mind that it will completely erase all of your data and you will be logged out of your account as well. So after that is done, just give your phone a quick restart and then your problem should be fixed. That's it for this video, guys. I hope it was helpful. I'll catch you guys next time.